Well, the key is in the word all, isn't it? No one should be excluded from what sport has to offer. And you don't have to look too far to see how many people lie in the margins. So if there's any way of creating play for everyone, play for all, then that's what we should aim for. And actually play, even perhaps more than just sport, you know, play is for everyone. And why should anyone be excluded?